So we got to our parking lot and we walk in to get on the bus to go to the balloon festival in Statesville. It's gonna be around 12-minute ride. So we'll get on the bus and we'll get back to you at the festival. Very windy, all the pilots are gathering in about 10 minutes and they're gonna decide if it's good weather to fly or not, but at this time it's just too windy and no balloon will go up in the air, so everybody just kind of on the standby. It was really windy for a long time, and finally they changed the flag from red to yellow right there, and they've blown the balloons up. here with my wife. It is just amazing to see. And check this out. Right under this big crab balloon. This is awesome. There are more and more balloons coming. Here's a pumpkin. night glow of air balloons. The most beautiful and magic show.